His driver was in one of the other fuel islands, but he moved over to that one because it opened up, which ain't a big deal. But he did not get his truck straight at all, so now he's blocking the island next to him. He can't get into it. Gotta love this new age drivers, man. IMJCT, right? Oh, boy.